Okuma OSP Suite is the newest generation of Okuma's intelligent technology, leading the way in the age of digital manufacturing. Centered on intelligent technologies, OSP Suite provides users with a pleasing operating interface, a customizable layout, and easy-to-use applications at your fingertips. By designing a more efficient setup and monitoring process, OSP Suite achieves shorter cycle times, improved lead times, and enhances productivity while simultaneously realizing optimum machining conditions. The available 19 or 15-inch OSP Suite model is a seamless combination of four elements. The interface, which is centered around a home screen and conveys essential machine status information and buttons for common functions. Widgets, applications that conform to a set of standards, enabling direct incorporation with the OSP Suite platform. Machine tool applications, standalone programs that range in complexity and operation. And shortcuts, which provide one-touch access to OSP numeric control screens, special options, and functions. Centrally displayed on the home screen are six NC status lamps, along with a running clock and date. One of three mode display lamps will be illuminated based on the current mode of operation: auto, MDI, or manual. The home screen will also display icons in the upper right-hand corner, such as the thermo-friendly concept, collision avoidance system, machining navi, and 5-axis auto tuning. If the icon is present here, the option is active. The user is able to select and display up to 8 Suite application shortcuts on the left and right-hand sides of the home screen. Using the operator selection buttons, one of three operators can be selected, each with options for individual customized screens. By selecting the CNC screen button at the bottom, the machine run screen will appear. Each operation screen is similar in layout for easy navigation. The home button and user display are located in the upper right-hand corner of the screen. Pressing the home button takes the user back to the OSP Suite homepage. The widget application display area consists of two horizontal widgets and one vertical widget, each of which can be customized from the selection screen. Three shortcut application icons can be launched by the keys shown here, each of which can be customized based on user preference. Below the shortcuts are the application series change buttons. These allow three personalized sets of displays to be interchanged according to user specification. Next, we will select the maintenance monitor function by first returning to the home screen. The maintenance monitor supports preventative maintenance through two types of displays: periodical maintenance and daily inspection. Maintenance tasks, such as when to replace filters, oil, and other consumables, are shown in a list with countdown timers according to user-defined due dates. From this screen, you will see the item number, item description, work task, work progress, hours remaining until required maintenance, extra information attached, such as component locations shown in a graphical guide, the execute button, which resets the timer, and the date of execution. The notification pop-up type can also be selected and altered from this menu. Under the daily inspection tab, a similar list of maintenance tasks can be displayed and executed. The last inspection date and timestamp is shown on the left, along with the green inspection execute key. The condition change mode tab allows you to edit existing tasks as well as create new maintenance items. Up to 999 user-created tasks can be added to this list. Included with the OSP Suite package is a library of PDF manuals that can be easily accessed from the OSP Suite home screen by touching the manuals icon. The Manuals function allows the user to search and view the list of machine manuals for quick reference. Select the language setting from a drop-down menu, import new manuals from a USB drive, use the on-screen keyboard to search specific manuals or bookmark data, and view the selected manual through a PDF viewer. The selection screen allows you to assign the shortcut icons and applications to the OSP Suite home screen and to all operation screens. Simply choose the location to be edited and touch the green arrow to add the application or the red arrow to remove the application. Each functional mode screen on the control can be customized based on user desired settings and selected for three different operators labeled A, B, and C. The icons and user changes will be displayed in the preview area of this screen. To apply these settings, select Save, then OK to exit the selection screen. Finally, OSP Suite application widgets are available for users to monitor key machining functions, view setup data files in a convenient and appealing manner, and create written or typed notes. Through open architecture design, users are capable of building their own widgets and integrating them into OSP Suite, expanding the possibilities for production improvement. A few of the Suite widgets currently available are the Job Data Application, which is used to store, open, and view files for machining instruction, such as part, jig, or blank drawings, tool lists, and three-dimensional data. A technical calculator, which aids users in performing various calculations and measurements pertaining to cutting and rotation speeds, power, torque, and general unit conversion. And a whiteboard, for capturing screen information or taking notes. Okuma's OSP Suite innovatively combines helpful process improvement functions with eye-catching monitoring capabilities, ensuring robust operation and intelligent control of your CNC machine. The machine's superior performance is realized because they have been engineered and optimized both mechanically and electrically to offer a true one-source solution to metal cutting manufacturing. Okuma OSP Controls, intelligent, adaptive control platforms crafted to proactively suit your manufacturing needs for today and for the future. For more information on OSP Suite, please contact your local Okuma distributor or an Okuma team member today. Thank you for watching.